apologize for that. Just gonna post my bit emotes up though. You guys can see those. I apologize for that. Apologize about that happening that just happened right now. I apologize again for that mishap. That was great. Chat does not equal working. Wowie, zowie, powie, this doesn't work. I apologize again for that. As we're doing. I wanted to get more health before I just continue on. If I can possibly find some, would be nice. Thank you.
Nice work, Sparks. You've beaten the Crawdad King and found the lost egg. Not only that, but some of the dragon magic seems to have rubbed off on you. Now you can pick up gems when they're even further away from Spyro.
I'm gonna go to Bamboo Terrace because Bentley's level's there. Before. If I'm not really talking, I'm just trying to actually focus and not die too much. So you guys have stuff to watch while me get too mad about it.
Ah, a fine day for a bit of a walk. I was just heading to the top of my favorite hill.
I think I saw some rhinocs run up to the top of that hill with an egg.
Yeah. yay. Be near that rock when it fell.
I saw some rhinox run up to the top of that hill with an egg.
to the boat level there for now.
You be careful around these parts, little dragon. There be more ghosts in this here shipyard than I can shake my pick at. Darn shame, too, because I was mighty close to finding my treasure.
location central here. Guys, I'm just trying to keep someone focused.
Oh dear, look at that! Some fool hid a daggum egg in my treasure.
as I'm just trying the bird pretty much. I'm thinking I won't probably get him. But that's okay. Because I love having people talk to me. I mean, if it wasn't for my community, I wouldn't be streaming right now. You know what I mean? I have to admit, the community does make a difference of how people act and stuff. Talkative, but that's just because I'm kind of playing the game at the same time. That's everything else. Gotta roll Asia here and see what our levels open. There's any new ones open or anything.
again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's walkie plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Up the poly. Oops. Don't think I could. Sorry if I'm quiet, guys, again, but... been trying to focus on not, you know, constantly dying too.
Use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind.
Trying to see what some of my pit emotes on my 1K and all that. Oh, that's my 10K. That's my 5K. Also, the bits hype 22 then is the 1K. Sorry, guys, I just wanted to make sure of that before I continued.
I can see an...
Yep, there's an A behind him, but I can't get him. won't be streaming for too much longer though, because I'm getting a little sore in my legs. Sorry, guys.
Sorceress has already used the plans to build her own walk-in. We have to destroy it. Just follow me.
That'll be helpful for later.
In the water. They must have been trying to put it into orbit. If you see Handel, tell him I've gone back to Evening Lake to finish work on the professor's walk-in.
Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry. I can't.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Velenia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
Which is not exactly true, per se. Try and get my dream plan down, Zero. Up there, I think.
around today. You have chosen...
died again. That stinks and nice.